It has been an amazing event right from the beginning as we arrived at the Westin Gurgaon. A great welcome with all the team. Really, really good, the hotel team welcoming us and then moving all of us together to Whiskey Samba. We had an amazing discovery. We had a little bit of fun with the cocktail making session, a little competition, which nobody was expecting.
Then the following day we started early morning, 6:30, with recognition of the breakfast a little bit to get to know a little bit how the breakfast is looking at the moment. So all the participants already knew that on day two there would be an exercise of chefs building a breakfast buffet.
Of the workshop was an amazing interaction with the participants. Really excited to be here. Lots of talented executive chef, food and beverage specialists as well. And we went discovered what's happening in the region, what's happening in Asia Pacific, and then we went to an amazing coffee break.
Local coffee break, which was amazing, with local delicacies out on a balcony with authentic local food.
So we really enjoyed the traditional Go local coffee break with a representation of the street food from India. It was incredible, truly authentic local food, very well presented as well, paying attention to the details and to really elevate the whole experience, very well perceived with all the different participants.
We went back into the room and we did a money-making exercise. Very simple, we're in the business of making money, creating revenue, and we wanted to know what our participants from this part of Asia Pacific could come up with in order to create revenue. Very interesting, very diverse, a lot of input from many different people, and there was input from chefs as well as food and beverage folks, so it was great to see. We had then a family-style luncheon in Trego. Homestyle food, again, authenticity, great flavors.
The team really doing a great job, fantastic products, really focusing on the sourcing of ingredients, which makes a difference when operating the restaurant. So great lunch, great atmosphere, great food, and really convivial and friendly atmosphere all together. And then we had the amazing Shadi by Marriott.
And in the evening we went for dinner in Old Delhi, which was for me one of the highlights of the conference, really.
Alright, so right now we're in the middle of we are in Jama Masjid actually, in the old town of Delhi. Right now we're at the local community, we're having some amazing local food.
The Purani Gali of Delhi near the Masjid Road Kareem. The whole buzz around this, the food around over here, kebabs, the fire, I think just eating from your hands, outstanding.
following morning, early morning, we started at 4:30 in the morning with the chefs to start creating the breakfast in the restaurant, in the all-day dining restaurant, as well as in the executive club lounge upstairs, which was, again, was a highlight. We were able to work together with the chefs to tweak their ideas a little bit in a way, to mold them in a way that it actually makes sense. And what I liked about this exercise was that in a lot of cases you see chefs thinking more in terms of, you know, it's not about me, it's about how does a guest perceive it, the breakfast.
Our next break for the day was a reflection of wellness at Peston, where a majority of food which is linked to health was showcased during this break.
Then we went to the French Farm, a beautiful farm outside of Delhi, about an hour out of Gurgaon.
We are at French Farms here, surrounded by beautiful weather. Some poultry, some vegetables, fruits, and for the guys, we have chilled beer with a great barbecue food.
Came back here, we wrapped it up with the certification, everybody got a certificate, and ready to go to the next one, up to Chennai.